Danny. Again.
I'm putting up soon, man. Sunday nights.
Yup.
Welcome.
Nice.
So my cousin has been here for a little over 2 weeks now. Came here on vacation.
Oh yeah?
Has now decided to stay.
Get the fuck out of here.
He's going back to the shop. He's back here in a month.
Where do you live?
I don't know. Details.
But he liked it so much he wants to stay?
He liked it. People subway say he liked it very much.
Ooh.
Big.
Did you find a lot of... Cover your ears, internet. Did you get a lot of pussy here? Or?
She did actually make out a couple girls there. Right? A lot of numbers. A lot of Facebook friends.
He was popular around here.
So popular than I am.
Oh, that's impossible.
That's why I'm moving.
He was up here and I'm going down there.
Oh, we have a car in Key West.
Oh, I'm over there. No, no. I work with you? You going down there to scope it out?
I've been 3 years. Sorry.
Oh. 3 years?
3 years.
That work with you? I gotta do something. How many videos? A truce has been established. All right is back. Boy, name your Barbie.
Kuna Matata.
Just say Kuna Matata. That means no worries. There's no way to come there and have no worries.
It's up
to
the There we go.
That
hey,
means no worries for the rest of your day. It's our problem free.
Like, I'm the one saying, shut up
to me.
No.
I killed him, my daughter.
Don't worry.
Yeah!
Should we pay for the window yet?
No.
Should we pay for the fucking window, you asshole?
He doesn't have the money for the window.
Stop boozing, pay for the fucking window. Okay.
There's not been too many people here tonight, but whoever fucking tagged up the men's room is going to get an ass kicking. So,
you need to tag up. You need to tag up. You need to tag up.
You need to tag up.
You need to tag up.
So you can admit to it and give us the markers, or you can just fucking...
I saw him.
Thank you.
Still got it. Yep. Yep. Nikolai's got it. Yo, Jay. That guy with Nikolai, I know it.
Jay.
Jay.
Jay says,
you're not listening! It was definitely what Nikolai was talking to. We're down there. Hey, look, it's Jay. This guy, let me just tell you, internet. George is an interesting motherfucker. Let me tell you right now. We can't tell you anything, but let me just assure you.
Another web gem right here. Yeah. Web gem.
What's up, man?
Hillside Strangler with strawberry crush, man.
I need that. I'll put you on my blog. Hey, I just met this guy. First of all, you've seen this guy plenty of times, like in the background.
Stumble around, you know.
But me, all right. This is Kevin. So how's the internet?
Hey,
it's been a picture and a penny for quite a good year.
And he still hasn't got my shirt.
It's all good. Cheers to you, man.
Yeah, I mean,
Mike could be cleaned it off though, Jay. I saw him do it.
No, I know. I mean, I think it came off everything else. It's just the door. It's not the skull.
The door is a little.
But I've
got. Can I go in a girl's bathroom? Any girls in there? I want to see it. It smells nicer in here. Oh, Elvis and... Oh, look at that! That's our... Nice! Do I have it over here? Nice! Look at that! No, no, that's gross.
Was everything you wanted to be and more?
Yeah, but they don't have a candy machine in there, like the other bathrooms, like all the ladies' bathrooms. There's Jay, covering up Stone Fox, because that motherfucker has a great tag, huh? There you go, you stupid fuck. You can't even do any bubble letters? Ass.
Yeah. Lame.
It is lame. Fail! Graffiti! Fail! I'm closing down the Penny with Mikey B and our next guy right now.
Who are you talking to?
The internet.
Fuck you, internet.
You can say that. The internet is nothing for me except fuck me anyway.
Stupid. Well, fuck you, internet.
Right?
And we don't practice safe fucking internet here.
You got that, internet? It's not safe. You totally got the HIV.
You're dumb.
But yeah, so we're here. That's been my Sunday.
But yeah, fucking insane. Like, I played a demo. It was like a baby, like, 15 minutes. Oh my god.
Hope your week's gonna be,
I saw the trailer for it, and it looked really good.
Yes, it
is. I kept
supposed to rain the next couple of days, but,
Like, they made him look like...
It's okay. What are we gonna do?
Yeah. So I was saying instead of...
So goodbye Sunday. Hello Monday. And I will see you tomorrow. You see it? Sunrise. Nice, right? Hold on. Let me park. I'm Egg McMuffin with the sunrise. We can talk a little bit, internet. Ah, look at that. Beautiful. I never get to see the sunrise as much as I really wanted to. I always see the sunsets. I never see the sunrise as much. Hello, morning. Hello, Monday. I'm putting this as a Sunday. I don't even know what fucking number it is. But that, does that look? Does that look good? Ah, summer. I smell like summer. I smell the greenery. I smell the fucking grass. It's not like spring. Spring has a sweet smell to it. This has a fucking earthy, just like, you feel it. But for me, I'm gonna have some McDonald's breakfast. I'm gonna go out to bed and then wake up and do this whole thing all over again. So enjoy your day. Enjoy your life. Enjoy everything. Be happy. Celebrate. You're alive. In summer, be happy. Choose to be happy, like Che Carl. Happiness is a choice, right? He says. I don't know. Good night.